This one's called Pretty in Pink.
Thank you.